Parents can face a lot of challenges, but nothing like when a child is dealing with a life-threatening illness. And one local family understands this all too well. Today, radio host Joe Lang and his son Evan are hosting the annual Bob Plays Anything for Children's Radiothon on 94.7 Bob FM. Evan was diagnosed with Burkitt's lymphoma back in 2010, but he's now cancer-free. All the money raised from the event will benefit a local hospital.